Now I can say that I'm up to date with this anime. Oof. Okay, let's start. The best assassin, Reincarnated, chapter 8, in 3, 2, 1. Wait, they are the girls from... This smells like kidnapping. Oh well. Not again. No. They actually were outsiders. I thought that it was another plot to get the moisturizer recipe. What we will get this chapter? The fact that we haven't seen anything about the demon lore or the hero that makes that this season is likely a prologue or something. The guy is, he isn't even close to the time promise, to the promised time. Alright, Raizo's choice. My eyes still can't with that CGI. What? Ah. Wait, what? Aren't they supposed to be undercover or something? Wait. 14 and then? He must be close to 15. All right. He was going to be there for 2 years only. I thought this hour was going to be longer, but oh, she's going to leave her there. Oh. Ha, don't tell me. Okay. It's not what I expected, but do it. Oh, some sweet revenge. He's an soldier. Huh. I wonder if he revealed his actual name to them. Liar. Bro, he adjusted his voice, right? If you want to ban him, stop calling him brother, please. That sounds like cookapies. I think you should still be talking here. she knows. I'm fine as long as she knows. My eyes! Huh. Oh, you're right. Ah. Ah, she didn't get to know Dia. Why do you do that? Hmm? I don't think so. Ooh. Oh. Oh, there are more. What? Okay, win something. No. No, totally cringy. Finally. Where will that be? Too bad he's faking it. I don't think so. Huh. Ah. Overgrown is an understatement. Damn, I must be tired or something. He just visited one city. How is that knowing the world? That makes sense. He doesn't. He's going to talk about his brother. Not happening. What do you mean? He's killed plenty. Ay, torraito. Literally. Well, the goddess speak for him, but he stands. One job. I still don't believe you. parents? What? What? No fucking way. Kill him. A fucking pencil. Yeah, maybe, bro, you have better choices. I don't believe he's in love with her, but well, it's up to him. Is that why she's in the ending? That would make sense. I think I'm not okay with this decision because I don't like her hair. I don't know why. There was another silver-haired girl. What was the name of the anime? Spirit something. And she reminds me of her. Huh. But I gotta say, I appreciate that twist. You know, he will be that title doesn't sound promising. You know, compensation. It's gonna be a compensation or a compensation. I shouldn't have done that. Well, once again, there is nothing to explain here. Bro, you should have gone for Maha. But well, I guess. Well, he said himself, she's the daughter of a. Dia is the daughter of a con, so. I guess that's the catch. Well, this is it for me. Thank you for watching. I hope you have enjoyed this reaction, and see you.